York Times. You can't hide. Please speak for the Ukrainian public.
Hundreds of thousands of people are being displaced and being killed now by the climate crisis, and yet the platforming Larry Fink, the CEO of BlackRock, the world's largest asset manager, which is the world's biggest funder of coal. And of new fossil fuel expansion. Why are we allowing the New York Times, which is supposed to be a trusted news source, to platform these climate criminals, corporations, and individuals that are profiting off of our death? I wish I were exaggerating. Larry Fink is profiting off of the destruction of this planet. They're making a killing off of killing. They're the main asset manager for Lockheed Martin. And those going to developing weapons and aircraft that are being used for horrible human rights abuses in Yemen and across the world.
He's currently building Israel's most far-right government. He's building a fascist government.
What about things that God can go? You are not seeing what's happening around you in the world so evidently. We all need to be talking about it. We all need to be taking drastic action right now. We are in a moment of crisis, and this is what you do in a crisis. You act, you call it out, you try to stop it, because if we don't stop it, no one will. It doesn't stop until we stop it.